Let's now move to the counties. Mombasa Governor Abdulswamad Nassir has announced a raft of changes aimed at streamlining revenue collection in the county. In a press briefing at his office, Nassir said all inspectorate officers deployed at cess collection points, markets and parking units will be redeployed to carry out traffic and security enhancement duties. According to the governor, the changes were part of the rapid response initiative he announced will take place in the first 100 days in office. He also announced that beginning next week, the Kongoya market will adopt a 24-hour operating system.
We had given an indication that we want to turn Mombasa into a 24-hour economy. We cannot expect private businesses to start doing that until we take charge and show by example. So I've directed that commencing Monday next week, Kongoya market will start operating on a 24-hour basis. The lighting of Kongoya market is currently at about 70%. We're expecting that by the end of the week we'll have finalized. We're immediately embarking on enhancing the CCTVs. Equally, there is a gazetted police station inside Kongoya Market. So we are writing to the Department of Police to be able to ensure that we have the police forces inside there. We're going to be increasing the number of inspectorate officers for purposes of manning traffic and also for purposes of general security matters. I have written to the Public Service Commission, who have the capacity and they have the manpower without necessarily denting the resources of the county government. And we have requested them to do a public human resource audit of the county government of Mombasa. And this human resource audit will touch on many things, including placement, including who and who should be having their promotions and when they need to be getting those particular promotions from the date at which they were hired, including as well that a possibility of reshuffling some of the current employees who are there.